saw her Insta page and I just started following her, and I wanted to learn more techniques about this mandala art. And basically I'm a kolam artist. I do a lot of designs. I draw a lot of designs, and I'm also learning pencil sketch and oil painting. I love drawing, and I'm really happy to meet Dharshini and see her work and learn a lot of techniques about this dark painting.